And sadly, so many of those extremists, those MAGA extremists, take their marching orders from Donald Trump. He's only in it for himself. He's now defending himself in civil actions and criminal actions. And when do they break with him? You know, because at some point, you know, maybe there needs to be a formal deprogramming of the cult members.